Texas lakes, no doubt about it. We love them. They are a part of what makes Texas, Texas. Hi there. Now, you may love boating or swimming, or if you're like me, tossing a line in the water and trying to pull up a big one. Texas lakes are full of fun, but if we're not careful, they could also become full of invasive species that can ruin the fun for all of us. I'm talking about the worst of the worst. Giant salvinia, zebra mussels. I get shivers just thinking about them. They're already in many Texas lakes, so we have to keep those villains from spreading to uninfested lakes. So you're thinking, what can I do to help? Well, let's roll up our sleeves and get to work. We can get Wally here to show us how. The first step, clean your boat. Invasive species are sneaky little invaders, and they try to hitchhike a ride by grabbing onto your boat or trailer, even hiding in mud and other debris. So clean it and clean it good. Everything that's been in the water, even the anchor and the anchor line. It's important to check the motor and the prop.
You missed a piece there, Wally.
That's better. Step two, drain your boat. Before you leave the ramp area, you have to drain the water from every space that can hold it. That includes ballast tanks or bladders, if you have them. Those zebra mussels like to hide in water. They start out too small to see with the naked eye, but when they grow big, gee willikers, they are just the dickens to deal with. The third step is to dry your boat and everything that's in it, life jackets, tubes, wakeboards, everything's gotta be dried. After all, invasive species can survive in just small bits of water for days. Let your stuff dry for at least a week before traveling to another lake. But if you don't have a lot of drying out time, swing by the car wash to use high pressure soapy water. That'll do the trick in a pinch. And while you're at it, don't forget any other watercraft, like your jet ski or your canoe, and your trailer too. And there you have it, clean, drain, and dry your boat, trailer, gear, and water sports equipment. We don't want to spread invasive species. We get a lot of enjoyment from our lakes. Let's love those lakes back. That's all for now. And remember, life is always better at the lake. See you out there.